Hey guys, this is a real quick mini-sode just to give you a little update on the job situation and all that. I just launched a new channel, a new YouTube channel over the weekend. I call it Last Humans Tech, and that's the best name I could come up with. I wanted to keep with my brand name and keep it simple and stuff. So it's basically my technical channel, and it's all related to the job and my work and landing a job also. So what I'm doing is just making technical videos about applications, about Unix, about Solaris. I'm sure with the 10,000, oh, by the way, I hit 10,000 subscribers yesterday. Thanks, guys. That's awesome. But I was saying, with that many people on the channel, there has to be a couple hundred at least that are Unix guys that know Unix. And I'd appreciate maybe you pop in and take a look at the video. Now, I'm definitely not saying I'm a guru in these videos. This is basically to reteach myself because I'm so rusty, I forgot everything. So in addition to being a learning tool for myself as I take 20 takes to make this video and do it over and over and over, I'm also trying to teach people that maybe have never done this before and to learn a little about Solaris in particular is my first three videos on the channel. So if anybody is a Solaris guy or even a Linux or Unix guy, I could always use some tips and some knowledge expansion on this. So you could take a look at the three Solaris videos, which are on the channel called Last Humans Tech. And I'm sure you can teach me some shortcuts. Oh, the sun must be bright. Some shortcuts, some tricks. I am just getting started. I made a little Oracle VirtualBox Solaris install, a little tutorial on how to install zones, and Solaris Basic Commands Part 1 and Part 2, which is as much for everybody else for me, so I can remember all the basic commands I used to use and keep them fresh in my mind. So hopefully you'll check out my Last Humans Tech channel. Thanks a lot, guys. I'm not going to pollute this car channel with those videos. That's why I made a separate channel for this.